I'm back to sanctuary we go. Checking before I go. Do some stuff. Oh yeah, we can buy stuff now. I have no idea.
What are you buying here?
Where's the pistol thing?
My skills are sharp.
The Vault Hunter, just talk to me.
If you can't stop Jack, we'll all be dead in a month.
A month is an acceptable time to actually learn how to shoot.
This ends now. Jack, Lilith, and the warrior are in Hero's Pass, so that's where we're headed.
Hold on, I have an idea. Okay, that's
final fight, amigo. If you gotta prepare, do it now. Go check around the city. These people don't have much, they still want to help you. Hyperion's locked the entrance to Hero's Pass. Get it back to Platform.
You need him to open the way for you. Brick and I will meet you once you're in. Win or lose,
we're gonna finish this together. For Bloodwing, for Roland, for Pandora!
Though I generally have trouble verbalizing my thoughts into words,
you. I find my mental processes are now surprisingly focused. I have only two words for you. Perhaps the most important two words ever spoken on Pandora. Kill Jack. Here. This may help you in your efforts to put a hilariously large hole in Jack's face.
I'm busy, babe.
A good relic. Zed gives me a fucking...
I ain't the best with words, but I just want you to know I'm rooting for you out there. Jack kicked me out of my home back in Firestone. It's about time he got what's coming to him. Here, thought you could use this.
Ooh. No offense, I have
it's the Vault Hunter Jack tried to kill.
I have a better shield.
Hey man. Ellie and I were just talking about you. Now you make sure to come back alive, okay? If you can, come back with Jack's head on a pike. You hear?
What Scooter said. I would have hollowed that some bitch's gourd and eaten nachos out of it.
Hope it helps. Oh, it's a grenade mod.
Oh, my back. What?
Okay, why is why is there no, like, bonus subjected to talk to Marcus or Moxie? Fuck it out. Holy fuck. Oh, never mind. They appear after you do the first three. Moxie, Marcus, and Amarok will give me guns. That's how they work. I should sell my stuff.
I've had just about enough of that handsome jackass. Get rid of him, and you'll never pay for another drink again. Here, I got something for you.
Hold on.
Jack's monopoly on weapons is running me out of business. But that's not why I want him dead. I want him dead because he's a greedy, murdering son of a bitch who needs to die screaming. Good luck. Here, you might need this.
Return from your quest with handsome blood on your hands and a smile on your face. Oh, and lest I forget, here you are. Thought it could be of some use.
Sup, sucker? It's Tina. I wrote you a poem that goes a little something like this. Break it down! Kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack, kill Jack! Kill Jack. A poem by Tiny Tina.
I rate that a 8 out of 10.
Let's just get this out of the way. Yes, most of my merchandise was ripped from the hands of dead
men. We're screwed.
It's time to end this. I'll meet you out in the Iridium Blight.
Let's check my Mapperino. Arid Badlands, there's a mission there. I ain't doing it cuz I ain't stupid.
It's been a hell of a lot of fun.
This is it, minion. Our vengeance is finally at hand. Let's tear this planet a new toll.
Did he just bleep himself? Did he just... I'm scared now.
You hear me, Jack? You killed my friends. You destroyed my product line. I am the last claptrap in existence, and I am going to teabag your corpse.
Ah! Minion! Draw their fire with your face while I cloak my way over the door control. Invisible!
You're gonna open it?
And open!
Access denied.
What the fuck?
What? I said and open! Not and close a secondary set of doors!
Dispatching additional troops.
No! Don't dispatch more troops! I'm sorry, pretty female voice!
Additional door defenses. Turrets deployed.
Oh my fucking god.
Dispatching additional troops.
Crap on it, Cracker! Warbot incoming! We got warloaders, friendo!
Hold on.
Additional troops.
How many of these guys are there?
Badass sighted.
Badass and incoming.
First of all, to see
him. Hey, at least the turrets are fighting for us.
Just set off my trap card. Your death
embarrassment depleted.
Don't worry, baby. Happens to a lot of girls. And open!
Door.
We did it, Minion. Jack thought he could stop us with a door? Ha! I was made to open doors. There's no stopping us now, Minion. Together, we shall free Pandora. I will lead you into battle. I will destroy Handsome Jack with my bare hands. I will... Stairs?
Huh.
No!
All right, I'll be right
Minion,
back.
You've got to go on without me. Do your master proud.
Question is, why can't... I have an idea. Why didn't we just put him on the middle bar? He could have just like... rolled up.
You feel that, child killer? The key's nearly charged. This world is gonna end.
Mm-hmm.
I vanish.
You know, I'll screw off now. That would be nice.
Oh God, is he screaming again?
Who's screaming again? At least I'm still alive. Hey, Mordecai and Brick are actually helping. That's a good.
I vanish.
How far is it? Oh, it's a gauntlet, okay. Okay, the jump button did not want to work there. I like it how the things just teleport me farther away from combat.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a fucking big Hyperion-ass symbol wall. Hey, Morty, can you do help me with that? Well, I've been running.
Let's go!
Enemy in range. Engaging up.
That was for Bloodwing!
Come on, we're so fucking close. Can we all just fucking do this? I'm already getting tired. I'ma run as fast as I can to the end. While dodging all these enemies.
Thank you.
I could have just used my fucking rocket launcher. Yeah, at least I killed some of them. Better than nothing, I guess. Vault of the Warrior.